Australian Data Centres is a tried and true data centre operating in Australia, in Canberra, the nation's capital. We provide highly sophisticated services to government and commercial tenants. The data centre market has changed dramatically over the last few years, and we increasingly saw that we needed to remain relevant to our clients' business. The influx of the large public cloud companies, Microsoft Azure and Amazon Web Services, has dramatically changed that environment, particularly for data centres such as ours, delivering a traditional high security data centre service. To remain relevant to our clients in this new and fast changing environment, we needed to be an active partner in enabling the move to cloud. We wanted to offer our clients the choice and access to the world's best cloud services with best in class security, performance, availability and price. We looked at a number of alternatives in the marketplace, right from establishing our own public cloud through to forming alliances with specific Australian private clouds. There was no other provider out there that provided the range of services that comes with the Oracle Dedicated Region Cloud. So the choice ultimately was quite simple. Oracle Dedicated Region was the only service out there, the only product that offered a full range of public cloud functionality through the operational layer existing and operating in our data center. It has all the functionality of a world-class public cloud, totally managed, operated with the operational layer within Australia, delivered across their secure networks, and through the Australian data center's multi-cloud layer, access to all the multi-cloud services in the country. The full functionality of the Oracle Public Cloud, with both the data and operational layers in our data center, offers a highly competitive and very, very persuasive solution to the federal government. This proposition will free up their internal IT departments, allow them greater flexibility in their migration to cloud. It'll bring cost savings, efficiency to the federal government, and it will enable them to truly embrace the cloud-first philosophy that is at the core of their IT strategy. The Oracle Sovereign Cloud is a testament to Oracle's ability to think big at a local level and to do things a little bit differently. It brings to the local market a truly international cloud solution and underpinned by Australian IP. I can't overstate the importance of the collaboration between Australian data centres and Oracle. To bring the capabilities of an international IT corporation together with the delivery of an Australian sovereign company, this will drive innovation, it will drive cloud uptake, it will increase cybersecurity, and it presents a compelling proposition for cloud migration to the Australian Federal Government agencies.